A very hearty greetings to you. So good day to you. Welcome to AudioMack review of the latest songs and the top trending songs in AudioMack right now. So as you can see clearly on your screen, let me move away from the trending songs. Let me start from the top songs that we are on AudioMack. So we are starting from the top songs. As you can see here, the number one top song is Naira Marley Coming Here, featuring Busiswa, followed by Burna Boy Kilometer, Dagbana Republic World at number 3, Check and IBML number 4, Adekunle Gold It Is What It Is number 5, Latin Chocho number 6, Like That Joe Boy Focus number 7, Shea Vibes 98, Lita Are You Sure. Up to that point you see the top songs like that. So as I'm scrolling, I guess you are seeing the top songs that we have on AudioMack, and you know, here we have the more than 20 songs. Whiskey Essence has fallen to like number 20 out of the top songs. Triumphant is still on the 22 spot. You can see it. Omale Godly 24th, Whiskey Ginger 25, and all of that. So it keeps on going like that. This is for all the genres of music. You can see, if I should move to hip-hop genre, you will see that different song is a top song here. Black Bones Fendi featuring Joe Boy, Black Bones Heartbreaker featuring Nasty C. He has the top hip-hop song on AudioMack in Nigeria, not just in Nigeria, overall in the world. AudioMack is a worldwide store, so you can see that Nigeria is doing well on the hip-hop genre. As at this early May that we are, Nigeria is doing very well. You can see Ice Prince Kolo featuring Oxlade is at number 3, Don Toliver What You Need is at number 4, Vector Ellie Momo featuring Good Girl LA number 5, Juice WRLD Lucid Dreams, wow, is at number 6, Central C, like that. So let me just go through the hip-hop genres. Can see that the other ones are majorly American songs. So America does the hip-hop more than Nigeria. Now most of the Nigeria songs we have, you know, we do more of Afrobeat genre and all that. If you go to Afrobeat now, can you see Namadi Coming, Burna Boy, Dangbana, Check. This Afrobeat genre is still winning it overall. So you can see that Afrobeat is determining what is the overall now, similar to what we saw in all genre. Then if you go to Latin, different genre like this, Mr. Easy has it on Latin genre, Lento 1.10M, like that. So let me go to top albums. The top albums overall now on AudioMack is Joe Boy, Somewhere Between Beauty and Magic, 49.9M, Bella Shmuda High Tension EP, Tenny Wonderland, Black Bone Sex Over Love, Olamide Kapiadem is holding the fifth spot, Omale What Have We Done Sixth, Road Wave Soulfly, Whiskey Made in Lagos 8, Fireboy DML Apollo 9, Burna Boy Twice as Tall, then keeps on going like that. Davido A Better Time is at number 14, Omale Get Late 15, Rema Compilation 17. You can see it, the list goes on and on. It's loading, so this is live as I'm checking it. So it's loading. You can see it goes on and all, all and all. So let me go to the trending table. As at when I'm checking on, you can see the trending songs now. You can see this all. But if you go to our own here, Afrobeat, you can see Ika Way Back Love, Eddie Kenzo Made in Africa, Lexo The Way, Black Bones is on trending, Burna Boy is on trending with Kilometer, Adekunle Gold It Is What It Is, Lekan Shall We Begin, and all that. You can see that all these ones are on trending. If you check the hip-hop genre on trending, you have Mixu, MacLeod, Bowser, Selmon with Lonely featuring Rizzy, C Bix 6 with Making It Spin, Young Crazy with Interstate 110, Mula Fest with Olympic Mike, 777 Villain with 3D. You can see the trending in hip hop. If you go to Latin, you see trending here also. Nathaniel Cano, Dan Sanchez with Nienas Las Suentes, Michael TBH, Mike Towers with L Trend. So you could see, yeah, the best of the week, they also featured it. And then, last but not the least, recently added song. I'll just go to it quickly. I just want to give you this in 6 minutes. So I think the time is almost gone. So these are recently added. I hope you've learned something about the trending song in this year 2021. Top song and all that. Thank you for following. To God bless you.